Bets are now closed. Let's get those bets in.